transforming these thrifted mirrors into a candle wall sconce. For this project, I'm using a Bic Ecolutions lighter. I'm using a shelf holder, a 1-inch copper end cap, and a cabinet rod holder. After gluing and allowing 24 hours to dry, I'm going to spray paint it gold so it'll match the edge of the frame. For the best safety measures, I mounted the candle holder and the mirror separately using drywall anchors. Secure your candle, light, and enjoy.